After resetting your iPad, you discover that it is being managed remotely. When attempting to register the device, you realize you've forgotten your device administrator account and password. If you've encountered this situation, take a look at the solution I'm about to show you. Welcome to the TenorShare channel. This video will demonstrate how to remove remote management, MDM, from your iPad. Typically, the MDM configuration profile on your iPad is managed by your company or school. So, contacting the device administrator is the simplest method. Requesting the administrator to remove the MDM configuration profile will successfully remove MDM. But if you're unable to reach the administrator, then you need to remove the EMDM configuration profile yourself. At this point, you may need to try removing MDM using a third-party tool. I would recommend trying TenorShare 4UK to remove MDM. Its operation process is simple and secure, without the need for jailbreaking the device. Now, you need to download and install TenorShare 4UK on your computer. Then, use a data cable to connect your iPad to the computer. Launch TenorShare 4UK and select the Bypass MDM feature. Click Start. Now, the process of removing MDM from your iPad will begin. This process is quick, so just wait a few minutes. Your iPad will enter the reset recovery process. After your iPad restarts, it means that the MDM on the device has been successfully removed. You need to complete your iPad setup. Once the setup is complete, you can use your iPad freely. It's important to note that attempting to remove MDM from a device that you don't own or don't have permission to modify may violate policies or even be illegal. So, before performing this operation, please ensure that you have the necessary permissions. If you find this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel. We'll be posting more tips on using iPhone and iPad. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.